Everyone, welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The indigenous people of Biafra IPOB has denied any involvement in the attacks of security agencies and their formation in any part of Southeast and Nigeria in general. IPOB, while describing the attack of police Zone 13 as unfortunate, said that it does not involve in any violent activity and therefore should not be associated with any violence in Nigeria, let alone in Southeast and South-South. It is working very tirelessly to protect from terrorists and killer herdsmen. A statement by IPOB's Media and Publicity Secretary Emma Powerful said, "We have repeatedly told all media houses in Nigeria that we are not aware of all these attacks on security agencies and their formation across Eastern region." IPOB, while describing the attack of police Zone 13 as unfortunate, said that it does not involve any violent activities and therefore should not be associated with any violence in Nigeria, let alone in South-South. Now, IPOB and ESN are not involved in any attack on police and security agencies in the country. Media houses should stop involving IPOB. We are not responsible and cannot be responsible for the attack at Police Zona Command Headquarters at Ugbo, Anambra State, because we harbor violence. Anybody or security agency involving us in either trying to be mischievous or trying to play to gallery, our leader is refined and is leading his refined and enlightened group that is averse to bloodshedding or letting. We are not aware of the attack. Please, the media should stop asking us anything about unknown government attack because we do not know them, and we have repeatedly said this, that we cannot go to the level 4 of attacking security agents or agencies and their facilities because it does not go in any way help our cause. Nobody should ask us about any attack on police or other security formations because we are not a violent group. We abhor violence in any form or shape. Nigerian government and her partners in crime are always accusing IPOB and ESN of their problem. But we want to tell the world that we are not responsible for this barbaric attack. And the federal government of Nigeria and their confused security agencies know the truth and just decided to be economical with the truth. They know where their problems lies, their misrule and years of injustice is haunting them, and they will not be free until they tell the world the truth. Also reacting, a former president of Onitsha Market Amalgamated Traders Association, OMAT, and community leaders in Ifetedun local government area, Anambra State, where incidentally the police formation is located, Chief Ozon Anakwe, has described the attack as unfortunate and shedding. The attack on Zone 13 Police Zona Command Upo Dukofia local government area in Anambra State, which incidentally is my council area, is the result of bottle up anger against the police and other security agencies. according to Chief Amakwe, we are witnessing in states in Nigeria, Southeast Anambra State, that has not been witnessed in Africa before, where hoodlums attack police and security formations and set them ablaze. This is a warning and an advice to the Nigerian federal government that it is high time they call on all ethnic nationalities to a meeting to know their differences and to address them before it gets to a situation of destroying the country. The attack you are seeing today are as a result of bottle up and anger of the people against the injustice, intimidation, harassment, extrajudicial killing of both the innocent and guilty by the police. The anger has been there, but were suppressed. The anger has been there even before the answers, but it's like it has been exposed, the atrocities more, and people who seem to be caged, gold, liberated, and are ventilating their anger now. And unfortunate things is nobody known who are behind all the attacks. So the federal government should quickly call a meeting of all the ethnic nationalists in Nigeria, Southeast, South Southwest, Northwest, Middle Belt, and others, so that people will talk. If there is need for referendum, it should be conducted. The anger in the land is much, and it is worst under the present federal government of Nigeria. So guys, this is what the people has said concerning what is happening presently, especially at the Southeast. So guys, let's know your thoughts concerning this news by dropping your comments at the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.